when the Lord speaks a prophetic promise, when He speaks to you from His Word, don't just leave it out there. Take it and have it and say, be it unto me, Lord, according to your Word. Open your heart and receive the seed that the Lord wants to give you through His promise. Hallelujah.